Hello. Today we are looking at how to install Minecraft Forge on a Chromebook. Please take note that Minecraft must be installed on your Chromebook already. Firstly, we will download Minecraft Forge. Open it in your file manager. Move it to your Linux folder. Rename it to forge.jar. Now we will modify the third command by replacing the word username with the username of your Linux apps. Let's do it now. Now we will continue to the next step, which is to run several commands in a terminal, which will install Minecraft Forge. All the commands are in the video description. Now we will copy the first command and open a terminal session from our app menu. Next, we will paste the command into our terminal, either with a two-finger click on your terminal or click Ctrl, Shift and V together. This command will make Minecraft Forge executable as a program. Now we will install it. Now we will use the third command for the path to our .minecraft folder. Press Ctrl and V to paste. Make sure that there are no spaces at the end. Click on Install. Let's launch it. Enjoy!